Ezio, Ezio. Sir Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
Rob some Templars? I've marked the arsenal on your map. It's some kind of Templar base, so there's gonna be all kinds of loot in there.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti. Ciao, signore. E mention me to your amici.
No client of mine would
There you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbarigo, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss. We've located Silvio Barbarigo for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
Thank you. You'll soon
there! Damn it! There!
But you! There!
Isn't that illegal?
Very good buffoon, he is.
Dio dal cielo, he hurt someone. Please, help.
So there won't be enough of you left to bury.
Please, help.
Be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
Somewhere on a rooftop, there's a hero in the moon. He it is a tale of death by blade.
After him!
His honor and dignity for a bit of coin. Realize you are in service to a traitor and a coward.
Where do you think you're?
I don't know why you've chained me up. Who pulled Silvio's puppet string? I've been fighting this weasel of a master since before most of you were even given to your father's eyes. I don't know if I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them!
Where to, my lord?
On him!
Finally, things get interesting! What fun is this to me?
About time. We should go.
Agreed.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict. No, just practical. Given that they outnumber us 100-1.
As you wish, bella mia. Watch for the light. Dante is gone. How I...
Silvio has set his men to ransack in your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
What fun this will be! Finally, things get interesting! Finally, things get interesting! Go! Let's see what you can do! What fun this will be! Go! Let's see what you can do! Finally, things get interesting! Go! Let's see what you can do! You won't get away this time!
This way.
A man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them.
Ecco, damn!
Let him what off. Fun this will be!
Bianca, I hope she is unharmed.
Everything all right?
What do you think? Look at this place. And poor Bianca. If something's happened to her.
Aha!
Oh, my darling. Thank God you're all right. Ezio, meet Bianca. Bianca, Ezio.
Charmed.
So, I know your name, but not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Barbarigo. I was told you could help.
Ah, it would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. Three of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio.
I dreaming this?
What to do with this lot?
Flood the cage, I say. Drown them all in the tower.
Put that dog down! I've nothing to do with...
Many thanks for the aid, friend. We'd like to fight with you, if you'll have us.
All right, this way. Sit tight.
The arsenal. Certain exemptions apply. Consult the full decree to see if you are eligible.
Qui, let's do it.
Cittadini. Due to the shortage of funds after the recent campaign.
This way.
Better way, look.
Look at
him! Please preserve me!
Sanazione! Too hot for me!
Stay close.
We are with you, friend. Only lead the way.
On me. Hold tight. Andiamo.
Must be a wager or something.
Fresh cut leaf. Due to the shortage of funds.
Let's go.
From the Holy Father, the disputed lands to the south are to be...
That will be your land. Better
but
have
you,
a look.
There! There, more!
Get him!
The moon!
Now!
It's the best to see you.
I'm going to fail.
I'll wipe that smirk off your face, canaglia.
The medal of Tanello, the guilty of peace.
Seguimi.
Let us join you. Together we will crush the Barbarigo.
Salute, Ezio. Welcome back. And well done. My host is restored to its former glory. Now Silvio will see just how grave a mistake he's made.
How should we proceed? A direct assault against the Arsenale?
No. We'd be massacred at the gates. I have something else in mind. Take my men and plant them throughout the district. The trouble they cause will force Silvio to dispatch most of his guards.
And with the Arsenale drained of mercenaries, I can move in for the kill.
Esatto. You'll be virtually unopposed.
Let's hope he takes the bait.
Oh, don't worry. He will.
Follow my lead. Here for my signal.
As you wish.
Fall in.
Now you pay!
This way.
Lost the stomach for this fight, eh? Ha! Now you show what type of man you're
Hold your ground here.
Consider it done.
Andiamo.
Don't be shy.
There he is! I've had it with you!
Follow my lead. Here, this is where you'll wait.
Send word when it's time to strike.
Stop you!
Yes, all your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
May wellness remain your companion, friend.
Isn't there a decency law that applies to just such things?
Notice to all cittadini. Due to the shortage of funds after the recent campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign interests,
Bartolomeo needs my help.
Must return to l'arsenale. Salute, Ezio!
Care for some company?
By all means!
There!
A fine specimen, isn't he? You should be honored to die by his hand.
Scusami, voglio! Tutto da buona! Porca puttana! Come on! We need to stop that grassone bastard!
Enough of this! We're out of time! Return to me! We must depart!
Ezio! Go now! That brute will no doubt lead you straight to his master! My men and I will remain here, and keep the guards from giving chase.
Hurry! They're going to leave without us!
I'm with you, Cavallo!
You're not getting...
I'm here with you, brother!
What's happened here? Why the boats? I thought you saw the Doge seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Sail where?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want... They... want...
Non temete l'oscurità. Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Well done, Ezio! Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us! Perhaps now Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità! We should celebrate this victory!
I am glad for you and your men, Bartolomeo. But I cannot join. I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as Doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.